a day which we came from darkness to light.
A nation that has endured worse atrocities just about 25 years ago should today avail its soldiers, its policies, its young people and women to ensure that those kind of atrocities do not take place anywhere in the world.
I am really proud to call Rwanda my home.